Blackpink's Rosé has been on a hot streak lately with her series of cover songs, and the newest entry in her growing portfolio is one of the best so far. Once again appearing in a Bayside setting with twinkling lights in the background on the South Korean variety show Sea of Hope, the singer is set up behind a keyboard for an unplugged run-through of The Killers' 2008 Sam's Town single, Read My Mind.
I don't mind if you don't mind, 'cause I don't shine if you don't.
The cover follows her recent take on Alicia Keys' If I Ain't Got You.
Some people need your dozen roses.
And Paramore's The Only Exception, both of which were performed in similar settings. She also got some serious props from John Mayer after she posted a soulful take on his 2006 Continuum track Slow Dancing in a Burning Room, which she also performed on Sea of Hope. Mayer called the performance gorgeous in a tweet that got over 14,000 retweets and over 37,000 likes. All right, for more on Rosé and all she's been up to, head to Billboard.com. For Billboard News, I'm Chelsea Briggs.